anorexia. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays? Okay, let's go take some shots. Oh no. Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. Let's go dance. There's no vodka at this table. Do you know anyone else here? Oh my god, Jason just texted me. Should I go home with him? I guess let's take a good selfie.
Right, that was hashtag selfie by the Chainsmokers here on UKFM. And that is a remix, isn't it? Is it a remix? That hashtag selfie song? I don't know. Anyway, we have a request, another request from Gary. And I'm going to play it right now for you, Gary. For some reason, my YouTube, whenever I play a video on my laptop, it's just got no sound to it whatsoever. But, you know, I don't know what's going on here. Oh my gosh, I'm just going to play it right now. I don't know if it's got any music to it. Hopefully it has. Let me just check. Yes, here it is. LMFAO. With Party Rock Anthem here on UKFM. You know what? I'm gonna get that other party rocking song as well. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow, rock and roll, no halo. We party rock, yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin.
Hey, party rock is in the house tonight. Woo. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah,
and we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Shake that.
every day I'm shuffling.
To make me throw this cash, we get money, don't be mad, now stop, hating is bad.
One more shot for us, another round, please fill up, look up, don't mess around, we just want to see you shake it out, now you home with me.
I'm shuffling.
Right, that was LMFAO with Party Rock Anthem. Now, if you know the story of LMFAO, they kind of got in trouble for party rocking. And so basically, they wanted to apologise for their behaviour. So off you go, LMFAO, you may apologise now. Let's start that again because we didn't get the clear message. So here we go.
Sorry for party rocking.
I don't get get fucked when I'm in the club, sipping bub, really drunk, and I see a fat booty. Gotta have it, I'ma grab it, it's a habit, automatic, like Uzi, Uzi with the sick low, make a chick go crazy and flash them tatas. Red food, blood dude, a true party rocker.
I'm true to the game too, it's called beer pong and I can't lose. I got a bunch of bad bitches in the back with some rock on tap and a little bit of Grey Goose. Ooh, oh yeah, we killing shit, with all money we diligent, so here's a sorry in advance. No hard feelings, bitch.
Sorry for party rocking.
People always say that my music's loud.
Sorry for party rocking.
Neighbors complain, say turn it down.
Sorry for party rocking.
Haters don't like, we got the spotlight.
Sorry for party rocking.
When they talk shit, we just pick lies.
Sorry for party rocking, right? Yes, that was LMFAO with Sorry for Party Rocking. And before that, we had LMFAO with the Party Rock Anthem. We are a very party rocking station, aren't we, Gary? We are a very party rocking station here on UKFM. We love to party rock. And we have a great song next. If you know LMFAO well, you know there is the one with the red, well, the ginger afro. His name is Red Foo, and he made this song, and it's a very groovy song, and it's a very party rocking song. This is Red Foo with Let's Get Ridiculous here on UKFM. You're listening to Lewis Thorp. Send in your requests now, whilst you can, because you can't at the end of the show. Oh no, here we go.
I'm laid back, I'm fearless. Tonight's the night, and I just wanna let it go. It's a playback, I know you're feeling this. Come on, baby, let's get ridiculous.
Oh, baby, let's get ridiculous.
Oh.
I'm slick, I'm lazy, not too old.